command of God. If you're a woman, you're a woman of God. God didn't make no gender.